the red-nosed killer had a thirst for blood, and if you ever saw him, you'd better run for your life. All of the other reindeer used to give Rudolph crap, but then Rudolph turned on them, and the others were later found taking a dirt nap. And that night on Christmas Eve, Santa called the police. Then Rudolph was caught that night and was given the electric chair. Shocking, and every night since then, all the elves claim that they hear Rudolph the red-nosed kid.